yesterday? Well, here are the answers. The first question was, what is a group of herons called as? And the answer for that question is seage. And the second question was, what are the largest species of herons known as? And the answer for that question is Goliath herons. The topic for today's devotion is, hey Tidit, eat an orange. Turn your Bibles to Leviticus chapter 11, verse 21 and 22. Leviticus chapter 11, verse 21 and 22. There are, however, some winged creatures that walk on all fours that you may eat. Of these, you may eat any kind of locust, katydid, cricket, or grasshopper. Listen, do you hear that buzzing sound through the tall grass? Get your insect ready. Now, what have you got? Look at that. It's a grasshopper. But what's this? It looks like a grasshopper. It's green and its wings looks like leaves. Let me tell you what it is. It's a katydid. According to our verse today, you can eat the katydid. But I don't think so. There are many types of katydids. I'm going to tell you about the fork-tailed bush katydid. These katydids are so pretty. But the orange growers in California don't like them. You see, these little pests destroy the oranges by nibbling little holes in the oranges. Imagine buying an orange in the grocery store with holes nibbled in it. Do you know that the katydids belong to the cricket family? They are nocturnal insects. They produce a sound by rubbing their four wings. They hear it by using a structure called the tympanum. They are poor in flying and rely primarily on the mimicry of vegetation for protection. Satan is just like the fork-tailed bush katydid. He tries to take the good from God and ruin it. He tries to take the good that God has made and ruin it. Stay away from Satan as much as possible. Don't let him ruin you like the fork-tailed bush katydid ruins an orange. Now everybody, it's question time. The first question for today is, what are the katydids also known as? And the second question for today is, where is the tympanic organ present in a katydid? Put your answers in the comment section below. Hit the like button and share this video with your friends. Subscribe and hit the notification bell near it so that you won't miss any of these videos. I hope you all will stay away from Satan today. Goodbye.